Friends and family huddle in the cold, waiting to find out what happened.
It hurt me really bad. It really did. It really hurt me to my heart because I just don't understand why would somebody just do that to her.
Baltimore City Police got the call around 3:30 this afternoon. A woman found shot to death in her home in the 1800 block of Bolton Street. Family members say her name was Camilla Hare. Her friend Shamika came for support when she found out what happened.
Every time you see her, she was smiling, she spoke to everybody. Hi, how you doing? She was quiet.
Shamika says Hare had a son. Her friends say her son was always by his mother's side.
She was a good mother. She took care of her son. She struggled with her son by herself. She was a good mom to her son. She really was.
For the people gathered here, this is more than just another shooting, leaving a son without a mother and loved ones asking why.
This world is just crazy. I don't know, somebody just, just do this to her. She was a nice person.
Police say if anyone has information, they can call 410-396-2100 or Metro Crimes at 1-866-7-LOCKUP, and you can remain anonymous. Live in Baltimore, Josh Davidsburg, WBAL-TV 11 News.